Hello, and welcome to the HOME-ARP Allocation Plan e-tutorial. This video tutorial is designed to show home participating jurisdictions, or PJs, how to submit their Home American Rescue Plan, or ARP, allocation plan to HUD using the eCon planning suite. As a PJ, you are required to develop a home ARP allocation plan to access 2021 home ARP grant funds. You will then submit the plan to HUD along with signed certifications and other documents as part of your 2021 Annual Action Plan Substantial Amendment. For home consortia, remember that the consortium lead grantee will be submitting the home ARP allocation plan in IDIS. Before you start, first, make sure your allocation plan, required certifications, and grant application forms, or SF-424s, are complete and the file is saved in a known location. To submit the allocation plan, first log into IDIS and go to the Plans, Projects, Activities menu. Now scroll down to your Annual Action Plan menu and click Search. Under the search criteria, select 2021 and then Search. The list of your 2021 action plans will appear. If a plan says Review Completed, this is the plan accepted by HUD that can be opened for an amendment. If your plan currently doesn't have Review Completed status, please contact your HUD CPD field office representative. To amend the plan, click Amend. The Confirmation of Amendment box will pop up where you confirm that you're reopening the plan and creating an official amendment. Click I Agree. This opens up the plan for an amendment. At the Annual Action Plan main menu, go to AD26 Administration. For PJs that have their Annual Action Plan embedded within their 2021 Consolidated Plan, search under Consolidated Plans. At this point, you can change the name of the Annual Action Plan if you'd like. Under If Amendment, change the menu to Substantial because a substantial amendment is required for all home ARP allocation submissions. Record the purpose of the amendment and scroll down. You should have a new upload field dedicated to the home ARP allocation plan. Remember that PJs are only required to make changes on the AD26 administration screen to upload amended allocation plans. PJs are not required to edit any other annual action plan screens in IDIS, including the AP15 screen or AP35 screen. If you're not ready to upload the plan at this time, select Save. Otherwise, select Browse to Attach and select your saved allocation plan file that includes all the required documents. Then open and attach the file. Select Save. It's important to notice that the uploaded file won't be visible yet. It will only be visible after the page is saved after this point, so don't click Browse to Attach a second time because that will cause file upload errors. Click Save and Return. The page should say that the Annual Action Plan is now saved. To confirm that the file upload was successful, click on the AD26 Administration page again and scroll to the bottom of the page to the upload link where your file should now be visible. When you're ready to submit the plan, go to the Status menu and select Submitted for Review. Finally, save and return. If you'd like to confirm that the plan was submitted to HUD, select AD26 one more time and scroll to the bottom to view the status as submitted for review. For more information on the Home ARP allocation, go to the main Home ARP page on the HUD Exchange. This is a good place to find the Home ARP allocation plan template, certifications, and instructions for completing the plan. If you have additional questions about the Home ARP Allocation Plan, submit the question to the Home ARP Allocation Plan Ask a Question Help Desk on the HUD Exchange. For questions about Home ARP that are not related to the Allocation Plan, submit the question to homearp@hud.gov or contact your local HUD field office.